My name na Sabinus, aka Noah. I dey drive taxi for this Lagos. And for you to drive taxi for Lagos, you must be crazy. But show una no say get some people when they craze pass the driver. Una know them abi? Good afternoon, ma.
Hi, good afternoon.
Wow, I'm very happy. You know, you are the first lady that has agreed to sit in front with me today.
It's not a big deal now. Because we're driving, I will just be gisting.
Gisting? Wow! Most ladies won't allow that. They always rush to the back and spread like a car owner. And they feel sitting in front and gisting with a driver is demeaning.
As how now? You're not a human being.
Wow, really? You seem very responsible. You know what I've said? You are smelling nice, but you know the consequences of saying you are smelling nice.
Oh, God, so I'm a comedian.
I'm everything, though. That's how they call me Sabinus.
There's no problem. Yes, I'm putting my address. You can start the trip. Start the trip now.
Start which trip?
Is there a problem?
A very big one. Very wide one. Please, madam, drop your legs and sit properly like a normal human being.
Oga.
Madam.
How am I sitting? What? Do you see my underwear?
Oh, you came here to show me underwear. Eh? Is this how people sit? Please drop your legs and sit properly.
Oga.
Madam.
I hired you, so I can sit anyhow.
Point of correction, you did not hire me. Namoto, you hire, don't be me. Madam, sit and drop your leg. I was even thinking you're a responsible person.
Oga, I beg, start your trip.
Remove your legs from my dashboard. I cannot start trip with your leg. Okay, now, you think. You stay here, and I stay here. Then, I spread things like this. Look at the things that have been spread on my dashboard. Can you drive comfortably? These are the causes of accident on our major highways. Eh? Please, don't seduce, don't crash my dashboard.
Obasi, I hired you. I hired
point
you.
Of correction.
So I can sit anyhow. I want to sit in this car. I can sit anyhow.
You
I want to
hire
sit in
Moto, not me.
Someone is a mad person.
You're a murder person.
Are you talking to me?
No, I'm talking to my ancestors.
Just cook away in the trip.
I should end the trip, please.
Yes, end it.
Oh, me, end the trip. It is you that will end it so that they will charge me.
Oh.
You are the one to end it. End
who
it
is the person
end
that has refused to move the car? Are you the one who refused to
who
start
is the problem
car?
Causer?
Start the trip.
No, who is the problem causer?
Okay, end the trip.
End the trip. We go soon, we go tire. I'm not, me, I don't work my balance today. I'm not going anywhere. I won't watch film now. You can join me. Very nice film. If you hear this film, John Wick. Oh, wonderful film. If you hear gunshot, twa, twa. You will enjoy it. Let me open it for you. See movie. We'll watch film tire today. We'll both spread on the bonnet. Don't worry.
See, I don't even blame you. As if you are the first person that is carrying me and I'm putting my legs on the dashboard with this nonsense car that you're even driving.
This is an executive car.
I've been
meant to carry sensible
I've
people.
I've been hailing cabs since in this Lagos.
Cab hailer.
I put my leg on the
Mother
dashboard.
Mother cab hailer. Carry your bad behavior and go.
That's why you remain a driver. You don't even know me. That's the problem. I have your details. I will tell everybody. See, I will post your details on social media. I tell them that you're a scam. I'm not even sure that you're a kidnapper, sir. You're
all
a kidnapper. You this man.
I'm a killer.
Very stupid
I'm an
man. That's why nobody sits in front of you. Look at your face. Okay. See, you see this 500 that they've charged me now? You will pay for it. You will pay.
See, let me tell you, I have evidence how it all started. I record everything.
Evidence for
you
what?
Mugu, so I'm very experienced in recording Ogbanje. You can't come here to possess me.
What did I even do?
You spread things. You spread the things. Why are you spreading things on my dashboard? Carry Ogbanje and go away.
You're a very stupid man.
Thank you, I know.
You're a very, very stupid man.
I know.
I don't even blame you. You're a very stupid man.
Don't waste that bicycle seat. No sense.
You
can frustrate me. It's a problem that you
stupid man.
Bear away. Nonsense. Thank God. Huh. See, you can frustrate me. Me and you. Of faith. Want to send me back to the village. Nonsense. I will jam you. Nonsense.